As our students return to campus this fall, we're faced with a new challenge, keeping the monkeypox virus in check. And because the monkeypox virus, also known as MPVX, has the potential for an outbreak on our densely populated campus, UC Riverside is taking precautionary steps. We've confirmed that starting September 19th, the Riverside County Department of Public Health will offer MPVX vaccine to UCR students, staff, and faculty who feel they are high risk for infection. To assess your risk, consider the most recent monkeypox infection data from the California Department of Health. Other things to keep in mind. MPVX is transmitted mostly through skin-to-skin contact with someone who is infected with the virus. So be mindful of who you're sharing close encounters with. Monkeypox symptoms include rashes and sores. So if you're experiencing any of these, contact student health or your medical provider right away. It may help to know that monkeypox was first identified more than 60 years ago, which means the medical community is familiar with how the virus is spread, its symptoms, and the treatment. Learning that helped me make the decision to get my vaccine last month. If you're interested in monkeypox vaccines, visit studenthealth.ucr.edu for more info. Stay safe and be healthy. Go Highlanders!